Thank you. I remember when Black Lake was a nice place to live.